Have you ever seen a film or a TV show with a color grade that you really like? Well, why not steal it and put it into your own shots? So let me show you how to do exactly that in Premiere Pro.
So the first thing you want to do is get your clip that you want to copy and put it onto the timeline. Then go up to Lumetri Color and press Comparison View. Then put the playhead above your clip and press Apply Match. And there you go. The color grade should be applied to your clip of choice.